rappers, you would swear I had a hit list.